This video provides you an installation overview with the GridScan Pro in combination with a CS control unit. Mount the receiver edge with the blue and black plugs on the side with the control unit, but at first switch the power to off. Each edge has a ground clearance because the edges must be mounted absolutely straight. Mark the drilling hole. But do not drill directly through the edge to avoid any damage. Use a screwdriver to attach the edge carefully. Do not use self-tapping screws. Now connect the quick connection cables with the same color. Repeat the process with the transmitter edge on the other side of the door. Use plug X4 of the control board to follow the wiring information. Program parameter SKS to mode 4 to activate the light curtain. Now check the functionality. The LED must switch from green to red. Close the door and interrupt the light curtain. The door should immediately open.